Between 1841 and 1851, Ireland's population was decimated. Over 1 million people died. Another 1.25 million fled Ireland, never to return. In desperation, many sought refuge wherever they could find it, no matter how harsh that shelter proved to be. This is the story of one of those shelters. Visit Donaghmore Workhouse and Agricultural Museum to discover the story of the Irish famine and how its aftermath forever changed Irish life and agriculture.